Well, we've got you back this noon with a recall you need to know about if you drive a Ford vehicle. The automaker recalling nearly 390,000 Fiestas, Fusions, and Lincoln MKZ sedans. The problem is a faulty latch that can cause the doors to fly open while a vehicle is in motion. There have been 207 complaints to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. About 330,000 of the recalled vehicles are here in the U.S. The rest are in Canada and Mexico.